Hello, everyone, and welcome to my TV. Selena Gomez's mom, Mandy Tiefy's secret health issues caused her to gain weight and changed her life forever. If you're new to this channel, please take a minute of your time to hit the notification bell and do subscribe for more information. Selena Gomez and her mother, 13 Reasons Why creator Mandy Tiefy, have both spoken out about mental health. The singer's mother does not hesitate to give interviews to the press. Fans know how Selena Gomez's mom feels about her ex and how happy Tiefy is about Gomez's successful music career. Tiefy also talked about a scary time in her life when she was very sick and didn't know if everything was going to be okay. It's heartbreaking to read about her experience, but Tiefy's strength and confidence inspire others to keep going even in difficult times. What happened to Selena Gomez's mother? What did she say about her hospitalization and health that taught her about independence and moving forward in life? There was a time when Selena Gomez did not have a good relationship with her parents. But when Mandy Tiefy became seriously ill and had to be hospitalized, she certainly seemed to be there for her mother. The internet can be a painful and difficult place to navigate. This is especially true if someone is sick and the illness causes them to gain weight. That's exactly what happened to Selena Gomez's mother, Mandy Tiefy. Tiefy posted on Instagram in November 2011 that she made the public aware of the weight she had gained due to her health. He said he was telling his story because he and Selena Gomez appeared on the cover of Entrepreneur magazine and talked about WonderMind. And she felt strangers reach out to her on social media and talk about her weight. Tiefy said it would help her lose weight if someone would pay her $5,000. This is definitely a scary thing for anyone. She wanted to be open about it to share motivational conversations about body image. Mandy Tiefy suffered from double pneumonia, which caused her to gain weight. According to our sources, she gained 60 kilograms due to a serious illness. That made people look at him carefully. Tiefy wrote, "I was discharged from the hospital for 3.5 weeks with double pneumonia. I was told I had a few days to live. I had wonderful doctors and the love of my family and friends kept me going. I fought. The doctors fought and I was one of the survivors. I gained 60 pounds and became inflamed from the infection. I never gave up on me and WonderMind to get to reality. I didn't want to participate in the photo shoot. What happened to Tiefy is a child's worst nightmare." Tiefy and Gomez both feared that Tiefy would not survive his hospitalization. This is also a reminder that pneumonia can be very dangerous and you should seek medical advice and help if your illness develops or worsens. Tiefy said in his Instagram post, "So yesterday was a great day full of personal attacks for many reasons. I am healthy and work at my own pace. It's a miracle I'm here. That doesn't mean I'm 16, not 8. Much love to all. Let's think. One exo pick is 2 days away and one is the day I got out." According to People, Selena Gomez's mother explained that he was told he had the disease in February 2021. He said he received 4-vitamin therapy. Then he was infected with COVID-19 and was taken to the hospital. Mandy Tiefy seems happy now that she has recovered from her dual symptoms. He also has a very impressive career. According to his Instagram page, he is the CEO of WonderMind. The company's Instagram bio says it's a demystifying mental health ecosystem for everyone. The company has a podcast called Baggage Drop and also sends out a newsletter that people can read for free. The WonderMind website has many articles on anxiety and depression, a very useful tool for people going through a difficult time. According to the official biography on WonderMind, Mandy Tiefy co-founded the company with Daniela Pearson and Selena Gomez. The Good Morning America interview with the trio took place in 2022, the year he and his mother started this incredible project. Mandy Tiefy Gomez later discovered she had ADHD when she was diagnosed with bipolar disorder. It's great that Gomez and her mom have spoken so much about the important topic of mental health. She told GMA, "I'm totally exaggerating, but I think that's the beauty of accepting what's happening to you, because you can start using it as a superpower, or you know it's just another quality that you have. Now, I realize that ADHD requires me to think outside the box and have the comfort of knowing what's going on in my body," according to interviews the three women gave to Complex.com. WonderMind has a presence and in movies and television. Say they're producing a series. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to comment, like, and share.